Hi, my name is Liesbeth De Ceulaer and I'm the director of Holgut. My film is set in Siberia, and we follow two storylines. One of the storylines is about two brothers, an older one and a younger one. And the older brother, he wants to teach the younger one the ways of the land, and he takes his brother on a quest, on a hunt for a rare reindeer. But in the end, not everything goes to plan, and they are faced with some challenges. The second storyline is about a scientist who scourges the tundra looking for mammoth carcasses because he wants to try to clone the mammoth. And as the movie progresses, what started off as more of a documentary film turns out to be more of a science fiction or mythological film. And together with all the characters, we go down the mammoth hole in search of these extinct animals. Well, I think it's also us as Europeans, me being from a city, from Brussels in Belgium, the tundra is almost the opposite of our landscape. It's huge, flat landscape. And then on this flat landscape, you have these, or you can imagine these giant creatures, these Ice Age icons of mammoths. And they both represent something that is far away and that is gone, something that only lives in our imagination now. I think movies and storytelling they give meaning to what's happening around us, and I think it's very much a thing with Holgut. It's based on reality. We work with all elements out of reality, but this movie puts it in puts a meaning on reality, filters it out, and I think now just as ever, this storytelling is what gives us meaning and how we can understand everything that's going on around us. Like in Holgut, there's themes like climate change, animal extinction, and these are very tough and challenging and scary topics. And I think a movie can help us think about it and can create a dialogue in reality.
Is there one thing in particular you're most hoping the audience takes away from the experience of the film when they walk out of the cinema at the end?
Yeah, well, I'm glad you said experience, because that's what I want to achieve with the movie. It's a documentary fiction hybrid film, but it's more it's this journey that is more important, and it's something that the film is happening now. It's not an informative something of the past. So what I would like is the audience to join the characters on this journey, but also that when we talk about topics like climate change or like extinction, we always look at us humans and our behavior as something a bit away from it. It's like humans create the situation where animals go extinct. So humans create climate change, global warming. And what I wanted to achieve with the film is when you see what happens to the characters, that because of this happens outside of them, also their stories get punctured. Their lives, their what they have to do at that moment cannot be fulfilled. So maybe we should see ourselves more as part of this natural world.